Whoopsie, I just farted.
Okay, so what's up guys, it's Mr. Chocolate Man here today with another video. Now I'm going to be showing you guys how to put videos together with your very own intro. That goes back to that time where I showed you guys how to make your own intro, and you guys have been asking me how do you put videos together with it. So today, guys, I'm going to be showing you guys how, and it's super simple. I got the old version of PowerDirector just because I like it more. You know, okay, so, first of all, you click on your intro that you have made. For example, I got this intro made by the iOS Gamer. You guys have seen it plenty of times. So here's my intro. Okay, then you click on that button again, like that. Select your recorded videos for wherever you found it. These are the pictures that you have. Here's your music that you have. So select the video that you want. For example, let's say I select this intro again. That's all you do. This is just to play it, and you can see if that's the right video. And you click on the plus button again. Or you could just like move it around wherever you want, but I'm gonna be moving it right there, and you can just put it like that, or simple way, just tap on it again. There you go. It's super easy, guys. I'm gonna show you guys that it actually does work. Okay, so it ended one time, and then it happened again, and then we go over. It happens again. So, yeah, that's how it works. It does work with your camera that you have recorded, with your screen recorder. It works with whatever, like, recorded thing that you have. For example, also, you can put music, but so that's something different. For example, let's put some non-copyrighted music. So, let's go ahead and put on some cool Shazam, if I might just say so myself. This is the music that's non-copyrighted. So you just tap on it and click on the plus, and that like button right here, that's to play it. Okay, get rid of that. Okay, now just hold on it, then move it over here. And it should have moved it. It has to, oh, sorry about that. It has to load a bit, and then there you go. Now, if you click on this little button down here that has like the music, right there, you tap on it, then this thing shows up right here. And you, this, whenever you scroll it over here 100%, it ignores the music that you put. And it like boosts. If you don't have any background music, it boosts your voice up just a bit. That way you can hear it better and other sort of crap. And if you want like full music, you go the same way. Ignores that. If you want like equal, put it straight at 50. It does sound like this, like the music that you put beats your like actual video, but that's how it sounds to me. I don't know if it sounds to you guys like that, but it just does. And it's a simple tutorial, guys, and that's it for today's video. You can also, like the old version or whatever version, you can put text, multiple of it. For example, let's say I have this text. Sorry if you hear the background noise. You can just like stretch it out as much as you want. The more you stretch it, the slower it happens. So let's go ahead and type in this in. You can color it with however you want, and you're good to go. So go from the back, maximize it. Okay, so that took quite a, it took a bit for it to actually fill up. So let's see what happened. Oh, crap. Crappy. Okay, you just move all the way up here to see how much it happens. And then it goes slower. This text, like, with this background, it comes with this background, and it, like, completely covers your actual video. So I wouldn't recommend this unless you're, like, adding a new title, like, title here, and then you play your video, and that, and you want, like, a cool background and so. And, yeah, then this is good for that sort of moment. But, like, the sort of text or things that you get the toys from, select one that has, like, no colorful or, like, backgrounds. You can just edit it however you want to. Like, I just did. Just tap on it. Type in whatever you want. For example, I want to type in hell. Oh, hello. And then, like, let's say I want it red. You can, like, see how much you want it to see. Opacity or whatever the thing is. You can just, like, put it straight at the middle, like, at the right, to the left. You can bold it. It just makes it thicker. You can italicize it. This thing, like, it moves it to the middle. This button, this one. And this one moves it to the bottom, like, to the middle center thing. You have your fonts. For example, let's say I want to pick this one right here. And it changes your font to that. Get it out of italics. Put it at the middle. Let's say I want, like, bold. And there you go. It turns to bold. Let's say I want, like, Japanese or... Oh, some of them you have to download it or something. And some of them, they already come with your thing. So, for example, let's say I want, like, this one that's, like, very, like, just, like, no, nothing. And it looks like a freaking stick now. So, yep, that's it for this tutorial. Completely works. Oh, I turned my volume. It's an L right now. And this thing, like, this, like, whenever it's a video, you can't stretch it, like, more the I'm holding onto it and holding onto the circles, and it just goes to blue. You can minimize it, though. For example, let me show you. And it just ends. And you can just, like, stretch it out as much as you want. And you're back to normal. But with text, it's a different story. Same with images. For example, let's just say I hold on to this thing right here. You just grab onto it. And then this, you can stretch it as much as you freaking want to. And the same with, like, titles. You can just stretch them as much as you want. For example, like this one, I haven't tried this text before, but it comes with its own background. But you can overlay it to your own choice. You can use this. I haven't, like, used this like that, but seems it works. Seems like it works. Okay, then that thing is there. A black screen with that thingy right there, and then it should just, like, the text should pop up anytime. Should pop. Okay, please add your text here, and then it just fades away. And that is pretty darn cool. Hope you guys did enjoy this video, and goodbye. Please make sure to subscribe, like, share if you want to, and comment. For a 50 subscriber special, I'm going to be doing, number one, a face reveal, number two, free banners, number three, a new series, which I don't know what it is. Tell me in the comments what you think it should be. And yeah, guys, goodbye.